she has. Yeah, we're level 19. I knew I forgot one thing. I think I'm gonna get me a second monitor this week.
Are you? Yeah. You have room for it?
No. But I was gonna, like, have it mounted. Yep.
That's horrifying.
Yeah, it is. While I'm getting this, can you get that fan, please? That's silly.
Mm-hmm. Bonk.
Thank you.
I'm in a bonk kind of mood today.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna
bonk
the shit out of the bed when I get done streaming.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, let me get a sun character real quick. And let me get this trait stuff going real quick.
Where you at? Did you leave?
I'm at the portal. Did you have to go? I went to the portal because I was wanting to get a little bit more XP in, and I wanted to retry this fight down here since we leveled up twice. Since we fought him. Should I take Opportunist?
Whoa, which one's that?
Opportunist gives you an ability, gives you the ability to perform attacks of opportunity.
Oh, you don't have that?
No.
Oh, I think I started with it. But that's really nice. I thought that was just built in.
Yeah, I thought so too.
It's amazing on my door.
I think I'll go with Picture of Health. Picture of Health gives you 3% times Man of Arms extra vitality.
I have that on both mine too.
That gave me 100 HP. That's not bad. So, when can I level up Man of Arms to rank 4? That's killing me.
Both mine are at 4, right?
Yeah. One second, though.
Or, no, he's only at 3. No, yeah, but I don't. Oh, he's at 2-4 in the mine. But the Medora had like negative 3 health here.
Classic.
I didn't realize I have one on Medora called Comeback Kid.
Yeah.
When an opponent has blow that should kill you, Comeback Kid will leave you with 1 health as long as you had more than 1 health. Follow you. I have no clue where I'm going. On the mend.
R.I.P. that. Oh, you hear that?
Oh, this was... Okay, the...
Yeah, this guy.
Okay. I know where I'm going.
We did... Because we did this at rank... Or sorry, rank level 3. Shit, 17. We're 2 levels down.
Who teleported him?
Yeah. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Shit, I was trying to summon. He goes first. I was hoping to maybe knock him down there, but...
He runs. It has to blow all his points on it, so. this out. Oh, it fell. Oh no.
What happened?
You got crippled. On Juicy. Watch his move.
I'm on it.
Oh! I did it. Okay, he's back up now.
I slowed him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
He doesn't have anything on him.
He does.
Yeah?
He's got warm, struck by divine light, and slow.
And ball? He's right here in front of me, looking at the weapon.
Ah. I used teleportation on the wrong person. There you go.
Oh, mama. Oh, it's 600 damage, holy hell.
What?
My attack of opportunity on the man who tried running.
About him is you can res him put back full health.
I'm too fast for the likes of you.
Yeah, can you res him actually when you can?
Can you?
I could, if you res him, I can maybe TP him back to you. Wait, why is he full HP? Oh, you use a large health.
Who?
In mall.
Jesus. I wouldn't eat. Where do you want to hunt?
Right behind Oki. Or right beside you, Midora. To the right at night.
Can't I? Oh, okay. I can go.
Just put me wherever you can. No,
yeah, this is the only spot I can get him, so. It wouldn't let me pick anywhere else. I guess I stay here, I don't have any more points.
slowly to sustain me.
Am I still crippled? I have that Death Knight book still.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm gonna send that to you after this.
I wonder if we can all use it. That would be nice.
Yeah.
I'll wait till after the fight to use it, but. Get out of there, you little bitch. You don't need to be in there. Oriana.
Move, Pippi, move.
Yeah. My HP though. Dude. I was just...
What?
Am I still weak? God. Remember what it looks like. Nah, I don't know.
I'm telling you, I'm so excited to drop all these mods.
Muted too, son of a bitch. What?
Oh my god, oh my you seen that?
What?
I healed him. I swear to god. I'm so sorry. I put Nick up here though to push him back so he can't. But 9.1 has more current, or so like 9.0 and 9.1 together, right, have more currencies than all of BFA. And we still have possibly two patches to go. I'm just pushing this guy up.
I love that.
I can't remove that.
Really?
Yeah. Oh no, it's just...
Oh, so I thought it was just for death.
Yeah. Let me think.
Your boat snap like twigs. Found it.
Sounds better. Right?
God. Oh.
You want me to get rid of this fire?
Well, yeah.
I wonder. Wait. Or should I try and lower the resistance?
Do the fire.
Nice.
That's a minor healing potion to God.
Yeah, I don't know.
Still silence for two turns. I'm gonna do one more.
You might as well.
Where's my damn sword at?
Because you're weak. Strength -2.
I still have the strength to have my shit equipped. That's interesting.
Yeah, I told you that's how it works. Oh, I pretty much have removed him.
He's going to get penalty. We're going to win automatically. So my concern here is I hope that if we kill these things, they don't summon more. I'm just gonna save my point.
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Who's laughing now?
There you go.
Got killed to this. I missed a blast, though. Got.
I mean, it's fine.
He's only vulnerable from return.
Yep. I'll defend you till my death rattle. Alright, might push him up as far as I could, I think.
Good job, Nick.
And that's it. Well, I can go right now. Just up there. There he goes. He's just completely out of the picture. Now he's got to be able to come to us.
Whoa!
I knew you'd like that.
Dude, that constitution helps you a bunch. Let's use my points to equip my weapons. Wait a minute.
My witchcraft grows
more potent. Very nice. Why don't I do that much damage? Am I weak? No.
I need you guys. Let's go. Ready? Son of a bitch.
Horribilon!
Sad now? There's just so many. Wherever you go, there I am. I'm gonna do shit for damage.
No, I'm not sure. I should die from burning.
Oh, I don't have enough to hit him anymore, though.
Oh no! Oh!
have TP for him, so. Let me think. I'm gonna just throw heals out now. Put a water puddle back there so when they move up, I can maybe get them.
Light core? He's like a tankier one? The most big?
Yeah. I want to go right click them. Because in, Kenshi, you right click. Right on.
My boy got charmed.
Yeah. Oh, Midora. I'm gonna send them right here. Okay.
Boyfriend.
I believe this has oil underneath us.
Is it? Okay. Should I set him on fire?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, he's wet. He's not oiled.
Okay, then I would just wait then. I'll just smack.
I'll whack him and I'll smack him. No, he said it. It's been a while since he said it.
You're not blessed, so. I might have.
Should I kill an American?
I can maybe kill him.
Now this guy's oiled. Oh, he's so close. Oh, he did die, okay.
Scroll of TP, so I'm going to pull him back in if he walks too far. Yeah, I'm just gonna pull him back.
What the hell was that?
Curse.
What did he curse? Jahan got muted. I got Howard on Oki I can use. Let's chain light now. Oh, I got blood. Yeah, I did lie. Shit. What's in here?
What else is there?
Marine is unnecessary? Okay.
Okay. Have it on her.
No, I definitely don't have it. Got a wall. Just charge it in. Oh, he did a stupid large healing potion again. She'll save my wall.
Wait, did he really?
Yeah. He probably doesn't have many more.
Let me see what I have for potion or stuff.
big boy poison. Oh, it's bouncing. I summoned you.
This thing die already.
What?
This damn undead decapitator.
He's on their side again.
Oh, is he? Oh, okay.
Can I just send Midora then?
Yeah.
Unless...
You have fire?
I'm gonna open my spell book, okay? Yeah. I don't really miss him.
Pope.
I'll be bet.
Is he on fire?
Yeah. Was it not?
What was that you just did, Tommy?
Yeah, I wanted him to hit me instead of you guys. Get over here! Are you ready to die? Mobility, thank you.
Oh my god, please.
She don't have spin yet, I thought she might have.
I would say get that little guy first.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. One more whack. I healed you.
Are you stunned?
All right, all right.
Burning.
Oh, and he's grappled. That's having a bad day.
Yeah, that's the first time I ever heard anybody cheer for somebody else being crippled.
Unstunned. I got this. Oh, I don't get that. Bring him flanked to not quiet.
There he is.
Is he? Oh, no, he is, because I walked in when.
Oh. Oh my god, Juicy gets the finishes.
What about Juicy? Hey, yo, Juicy!
Okay, holy shit, all that. There's a boxwood, a strange brown root in his face.
That was a jack.
What?
Oh, chest armor.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
Was that two-handed?
Mm-hmm. Oh, chest.
What
have you got stashed in here, Mrs. Cottontail?
Rabbit paws belt? Just saying. A level 5 item. What was it here?
Sent that book to Oki.
Oh. Yep. There, send it to everybody. Alright, sending it to Jahan.
To that boar?
Were we supposed to?
Oh, I don't know.
F and R?
It is done. The manacles of a tormented millennium have fallen from my soul. And finally, it is mine again. I know I might. After that, I shall finally know peace. And so let the.
I don't know why I started talking to me. I didn't click on. Oh, we've been this way before? No, we haven't. What the hell is that? You see this? It's like a throne.
No. Oh, Cassandra.
You will take the guise I have.
Never.
Alright.
Curse the human corpus and
curse
the human consciousness
you've given me. Going on.
Oh, shoot.
I assume you address me, and so let the hunt continue.
Kick her ass.
And can be again. Why would you resist? Stay away from me! Don't you come closer! What have you done? What have you done to me, you wretched insect? I am queen of this forest! You cannot come into my home and find the abyss! What have you done to me? Stay away now! Don't you come closer to me now! The king will have your things. Bracchus Rex will not tolerate such treatment of his sister, his twin. Stay away, do you hear?
Hey, how about you? We're fighting with Arhu. Hell yeah. Oh, legend.
That's that magic door. Buddy. You're...
Oh my god. How many points is there?
Okay. Let me see if I have anything for
No, I don't have my unlocking thing anymore. What?
Okay.
Oh, well, I found my teleportation scroll.
Not HP, but she just had a shit ton of... Okay.
Was I opening? Oh no! From her headless? Who got frozen? Oh, okay. Did I just send her ass in there? Hello, Cassandra. Nice to meet you. I'm Adora.
Let me see if I have a key thing here. I do.
Nice. Very nice.
What's up? Mark for death. Oh. Okay, I gotta go in biz.
Oh my god.
He's on fire and everything. Wait, you gonna pin him in there, you asshole?
Oh, what? Get his ass, Arhu. Dude.
What the hell? Friendship.
I think on our team.
Should I just teleport him on top of the boss?
Don't let him get the ad, shit. Very nice.
Is this actually the Cassandra fight? That's pretty badass.
We're higher level than her.
Yeah. So that makes me think, like, what actually is in game, you know? this actual dragon. Brachus Rex again.
It's probably gonna be the dragon. Oh, he is frozen.
Yeah.
Oh, you whore. You stupid slut.
I'm gonna bless you and I'm gonna do the AoE thing, okay?
Okay.
I did not be blessed.
That did a lot of damage to her.
What did?
Your lightning bolt.
It didn't do shit to her.
Are you kidding me?
It didn't do nothing right there, Chloe.
Oh my god. I'm having a stroke.
The clip up for you. I'm still marking this. I'm about to go and visit her.
Yeah. I learned her name.
Nice.
You stupid me. I didn't get
sword.
Blessed yet.
Oh, no. Yeah, just go for it. See, that's damage.
This is knocked down.
A man at arms is always intense.
Oh, get her to see. Oh my god, it's quick.
Man. I know I'm saying the name wrong, but I'm doing it on purpose.
You got cursed.
He melted through her health.
Up there in his room. Oh, oh. Oh, thank you. Oh, I killed all of them. There's the magic cage key.
What would it be for?
Treasure.
So what would that even be for?
To unlock Arubu's cage.
Is
there a rage skill book if you want to pick that up? I already have that. We finished the Cassandra quest.
So she's actually dead?
It would be a Forge of Souls and Cassandra. Who art thou?
It's got a new weapon.
That was cool.
Hey, you hear what it does?
What does it do?
Plus 2 constitution, 27% inebriant resistance, plus 1 shield specialist, plus 2 initiative, unlocks flurry, and then I have a 30% chance of bleeding. And it does 121 to 152 slashing, and then 25 to 32 to inebriant. It's about time I got a weapon.
So I also picked up the Soul Forge Repair Ritual. I don't know what that does.
Please, Hunter, free me from this accursed cage.
But you're free.
is no more. The woman who gave me a new soul. The woman I loved. The sweet girl once ruined by her demonic brother. I know. Though it pains me still. All I can do is remind myself that the true Cassandra died the day Brachus took her down into his dungeons. Still, to remind oneself is easy. To accept is not.
Once again, I'm identifying literally everything while I have him here. I think you mostly have stuff, though.
But let not my torn heart belittle your triumph, Hunter. The Lich is no more, and these woods will wake from a nightmare spun over centuries. I thank you for freeing me and freeing Phantom Forest. Now please, let me return to the shelter plane and gather my thoughts. It has been a long, tough day.
Finally, it has come to an end, if a bittersweet one.
This is unfortunate. Why can't I sit on the stone? I'm gonna be the new Lich. I'll be Lich Queen.
Oh god, I'm so excited for Tuesday. I'm just ready to see the cinematic.
If she dies, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh hey, there's these guys too. We can fight the boars and stuff that we couldn't kill.
Boars?
Yeah, right here. Remember, we did the path up the thing and screwed us over.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I believe you.
Take your camera and move up, like, literally right up this path.
Oh, to the right? Oh, I went left.
That way.
I did, I went and looked.
Yeah, those, remember them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, I didn't know what you're talking about, because I went left.
Oh. Where's this shit taking me? The accent challenge.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm on fire. My rune. Okay. Finale. I'm not doing that. I've got 30 out of 54 achievements now.
This is it.
It's happening.
We beat a game together for once without killing each other.
That close a couple times. And we're so lucky.
Chloe, stop. That view. you send me all your bones? I don't have any, but...
I think I actually have bone dust. What many did you not call for you? Jahan? I got potion bottles there.
Yeah, I need the perfume bottles for this. Anything, okay. Though?
I have one. Very nice. I'm gonna say no.
So is the last one, the last boss Deacon or something, what his name is?
Oh, did you read the latest entry in Source Hunter's Journey? We have discovered how to reconstruct the broken Soul Forge. If we can restore Leandra's Soul Forge to Akara, we may still manage to redeem her. Maybe we don't kill her.
That'd be nice.
Oh, the bro, come here.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
The hell's going on?
Blast! Leandra is a few steps ahead of us yet. I think we can safely guess it was she who used this path and broke the mirror behind her. We have to take the hard way through the temple.
What lies ahead is sure to be treacherous. We may not make it out alive.
Nonsense. There's nothing we can't overcome now. Nothing in all of River...
Let's go in time.
That I may well know who our true enemy is. Now, our foe is the Void, of course, the usurper of time and space. But more dangerous even than the great and all-consuming nothing are those who are bent on helping it here, or bent on helping it on Rivalon. I think he still lives. The one that set it all in motion. The one you've met here in the House of the Guardians. Yes, him. It. The one who does not look quite like he used to. The one that whispered deceit and desire into Astarte's ears. He is friend to the Void, and he seeks to give it dominion once and for all. That is who I think he is. As a writer, I'm going to have to disagree with you there, but even then, please don't be fooled, for he does much more than wag his tongue. What we see here, in what was once your house, is most certainly real. But the demon, Astarte, they are, so I believe, mere manifestations of their true selves. Oh, he dwells somewhere. He must. It is a creature of blood and bloodlust, of lies and stratagems. All this time he has been plotting, of that I assure you. If our enemy has a heart, he is the one that makes it beat. That is my theory.
Demon plot as much as it wants. We won't fall for its tricks.
We shouldn't get overconfident.
Armory?
Impressive. A smithy and an armory.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that's the man.
She told me you had grown, you know. That simpleton of a girl. She felt the need to inform me of the fact, with that pathetic tinge of pride in her voice. As if I did not know. As if I haven't been watching you. Like a vulture, a dying beast.
Sorry. Cat back on his struggle, though.
I could have plucked out those dewy eyes of hers and thrown them into a frying pan like eggs. Have you ever seen Sunnysider? But enough of this. Small talk. Yes, I have been watching you, and my amusement has turned into aggravation. Yet still, I yearn for the moment you finally become powerful enough to realize the true depths of your failures. When you do, I'll be there, drawing circles in the skies, watching, waiting, ready to pounce.
More aggressive. We must be getting on his nerves. Excellent.
I'll never look at a fried egg in the same way ever again, though.
So what do we do with this damn
bird? How about that? Put that in there. Invalid. Interesting. There were three guardians, but one died.
To see you on the shelter plane, a home away from...
What's the word, Source Hunter? Remarkable. You found a way to repair a forge of souls. Source Hunter, you are a true credit to your order, and even more a hero than I had known. Now, we must find my sister and rejoin our souls. I'm certain this entire matter can be healed.
Who the hell's her sister? I thought we just killed her. No, Cassandra was... what's her name?
Cassandra was Brackets Rex's sister.
So who's her sister?
Leandra, the conduit.
The hell? I thought Cassandra was the conduit.
Mm-hmm.
Who's Cassandra?
Cassandra was Brackets Rex's sister.
Yeah, but why was she just here?
Continue your search. Mm-hmm.
How can I help you, my friend?
Bored, I guess.
I swear I thought they were the same person as Tyra. I talked to her.
How might I serve our mission?
That's not where I want to go.
Where the hell am I? This is the wizard tower? We have to go the other way.
There's no other way.
But wasn't there? Yeah, there's a hallway that we couldn't go. As they said, we had to go the hard way now because she broke the mirror.
Okay, but how do we do that?
I'm not sure.
It's just a big ass boulder in that way now.
Oh. Where's the beginning? Hold on. Remember what that rock bitch told us? If we stick to the leftmost wall.
Yeah, right.
That was the left. What the hell's the noise? Are you sneezing?
Bella's running in her sleep. It's the rightmost wall. Now let me go back to the thingy. Right side, and use the teleportation mirror in order to bypass a grueling trial.
There's a rock that we have to break.
She said there's a secret passage we can break down.
Must be a pair of words. Maybe...
unless...
up there. Did you find it?
Yeah. Oh god, shit. There's a button.
Oh, was it? Okay.
Among mortals, and the sprout bends toward the light by which it sprang. What do you seek, O seed of the divine? Ah, great one, your ascension is not yet complete. Enter you may, and enter you shall, but first you must remember, the fragments of your mind and soul are still in disarray. Collect them, arrange them, and then you will be ready for what lies beyond. Your journey may yet take you deep within the corners and castles of Rivlon's greatest secrets. But if you succeed, all will be made clear. Once more, your journey.
Okay, well, we need to go find more star stones, apparently.
The quest, one of the quests said the Keeper of Secrets could tell us where to find more.
The hell's the Keeper of Secrets?
That's the bitch in, the end time. She's in one of the rooms. I don't know which one it is, but...
Hall of Secrets is right here.
That's about right.
Give not you for lost. From this descent, celestial virtues rising will appear more glorious and more dread than from no fall. To ask or search, I blame thee not. For Rivalon is as the book of the gods before thee set, wherein to read his wondrous works and learn his seasons, hours or days or months or years.
My map is slowly filling up with secrets. My map is slowly.
You had enough for that?
Slowly
filling up with secrets.
God.
Just wanted to make sure we ain't gonna be behind, you know?
I give not you for lost. From this descent, celestial virtues rising about me, I come no spy which way I went thou to ask or search. I blame thee not.
Oh my god, do we have to do all these? I don't know what I did. I really don't know. I bought 60k worth of shit and I don't know what they were.
I mean, some of them might be star stones. I don't think all of them are, but...
I've already read this.
I mean, maybe. Hell, maybe. I think I'll talk to this Weaver at time. Maybe she'll actually care to help. Instead of talking in, like, riddles and shit.
That is her helping.
She starts talking like Jigsaw and shit. It's just like there's a limit.
How might I serve our mission? Threads. The threads I can put have. She is he. I know of his. Can the undead. So you have Tremhurst. One wish. One. Moloch. Not all. In it, the god box itself was.
Here we go.
Still over there. Unless one of them is Pippi for sick.
Okay, I'm gonna go to just someone click somewhere in Sasil and just look at the map.
I knew there was at least one here that we didn't go look at.
Is there?
Mintius' stash. Or did we? No, we did go get that one. Jerome's treasure map. That's right. There. Oh, there's no... In the Undertaker's hut.
There's Forgotten Legends. You really can't tell.
Bobby.
Is she running?
No, she's sitting there groaning. Well, I see two that we can get here. I don't know if they're star stones, but...
Well, there's a legend of the lighthouse. You want to look at the lighthouse real quick?
Sure. Oh, I see it. Okay.
Since we've done this content, huh?
Yeah. No, I'm too powerful.
It's like a perception thing, you know?
Walk over
here. Is that neat?
I assume you address Morp.
You're already down here.
Yeah.
like that. It should be off the map now. Jerome's treasure map 1.
Maybe I put those dogs down.
The dog's still there? I thought they weren't there anymore.
Outside of town with this shit. The sellers.
There's the dogs.
Spotted something interesting.
We got one.
That one's done.
And then the other one I saw was over here at the Undertaker's hut. Which is the Grove waypoint.
Yeah. I wonder if you go get that, okay? I'm gonna go check something real quick.
Oh, they.
I might have already gotten this one too. Insect already. We've already ransacked this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh! Oh my god, you figured it out.
Well, I saw that you could right click them and do that, and I was like, well.
We had to use the spells on them?
Oh, we need to use. Wait, I think lightning. Hold on. Or, I don't know. I don't think lightning works against them.
This is the end! For you!
Okay, then.
Log up to Aiden.
Oh.
Pippy.
You have fire.
That's all you, baby.
That's the thing is, I don't think I have anything for it.
I kicked him for a dry shot.
Unless I could maybe do like this, but.
Spirits of air vanquish my foes.
I don't have
just gotta use the scroll for this one, don't I? This is what?
Oh,
there?
No. No, this is water.
Oh.
Yep. Let's see if Juicy has. I have a master water one, though.
Does ice work? Finished it.
All divines, for an unwelcome light shines in this dread, dreary cave that was marked as my grave.
Wait.
My love, my own, my Belagar, embrace me, do.
Yeah.
Yes, and I should.
My love.
This guy is like a cultist.
Unworthy are you, be they blondes or brunettes, to gaze upon their countenance fair, their luscious lips, their voluptuous hair. 'Twere the vagaries of youth that landed me here. Demons I thought that I could puppeteer, for it was in those days my one and true aim, the attention of Maxos to dramatically claim. Devils I summoned, a demonic quartet. Alas, that they posed too big a threat. I was soon overcome, nigh unto death. Maxos, I called with my last desperate breath.
I don't think so.
He saved my life with wild, wondrous magic, and yet the outcome was dreadfully tragic. He locked me in here for my reckless behavior, vowing that I would have no other savior than a champion so bold and downright courageous. They dare to defy my trespass outrageous. The demons I summoned, they guarded my prison, but after long last, a champion has risen. So cheers, old chum, for unbarring the door. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a world to explore. You mean you don't know the patriarch of wizards? The devoted companion of fire-breathing lizards? A jetpack he gave the Dragon Commander. Aye, I can tell you with absolute candor that he gave him a mighty empire, too. Boy, you've got a lot of catching up to do. So hie thee to a store and take a good gander at the amazing spectacle that is Dragon Commander. Who is counting the years or even the centuries? This isn't the worst of penitentiaries. Rifts I have run, in dreams I have seen, thousands of kingdoms and galaxies obscene. Furthermore, I devised these better. Oh, there isn't a span suit, so let us. My scrolls and my tomes, and do not forget about my scissors and combs. We'll dazzle the realm with my glorious
presence.
I'm not annoying as hell.
I've seen that before.
Right.
That icon. Is this where we're supposed to sacrifice somebody?
Oh, I'll go here.
The most favorite of women.
I'm so confused what this guy's doing.
Be gone, silly boy, for you may not toy with my sweet demoiselles with my sensuous bells.
Sweet Belagar, when I sleep, I dream of you. When I wake, I long for you.
We may meet and...
My love, my own, my Belagar, embrace me, do.
So now... Wizard's prison. These guys drop shit, to be honest. Bitch. Ah, fuck myself.